So today we're doing our range clearance. We're looking for any gunfired, basically ordnance items that we can find. So we do quarterlies and then an annual one, and that's what we're doing right now, about 3 weeks. It's real fun because it's like an Easter egg hunt. You don't know what you're gonna find. There's tons of ordnance items out there, and you don't know what's out there. Basically, we take care of, as with explosives. If anyone doesn't know what EOD is, that's our main task here.